Oke okay guys, teman-teman channel gue. Kali ini gue akan melanjutkan Genshin Impact yang Albedo Quest yang kaget gue sendiri. Ternyata ada Act 5 coy. Kan soalnya di apa sih namanya? Kalau kita cek di sini kan cuma nyampe Act 4 doang ya. Ah nggak bisa lihat sih sial. Tapi pokoknya waktu itu cuma nyampe Act 4 doang tulisannya. Gitu. Sekarang ada Act 5. Gile gue kaget ya kan.
Traveler, Paimon, welcome back.
Paimon's already used to meeting Albedo like that.
Thank you so much. I knew I could count on you. Naturally, you were crucial to my research.
Glad to hear that.
I'll never forget your kindness.
Should be powerful enough, right?
More or less. But tell me, how do you feel?
Nothing different sih. Nah, karena kan soalnya cuma di Dragon Spine doang pedangnya.
Good. There's no side effects, no corruption or poison. Looks like I've been correct all along.
This guy pretending to be a prophet.
Paimon will be great at cinema scenes.
How do you like the sword?
It's no good.
Is that so? Regardless, it's reached the desired state.
Why are you holding the sword? Albedo, what are you trying to do? Don't mess around!
Okay, sepertinya bau-bau kita harus baku hantam sama si Albedo.
I want to extract the purified life force from within it.
Bukan.
Can this force exist outside of the sword?
What's impossible for some might be just within my reach. All done.
She looks like a ball of light. You put it into a mysterious bottle.
This sword might not be a divine weapon, but it'll make a fine memento. I hope it can be of some help during your travels. I needed it for the sake of my research. I've already obtained the results of the experiment. This sword belongs to you, a person who knows how to use it.
Bagi-bagi kan gak mungkin kali ditarik lagi.
Thank you for your assistance with completing this research. Well then, goodbye.
Kan lagi gua bete banget maksudnya kan kayak kita udah capek-capek gitu kan nge-force-nya level tinggi gitu kan terus diambil kan au kok 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 kan sekarang punya gua haha gitu kan bete.
This dragon's life force resonates with me. Not because it's a dragon, but because I am me, Rhine daughter. Master, is this your creation? The giant dragon Durin? Was the two of us meeting really a good thing?
Okay, quest complete. Yeah, pendek banget ya kan? Gila nggak tuh? Tadi kuasa cuma buat closing doang. Oke, ini mah kayaknya gue gak perlu edit juga kalem sih. Oke, gak usah lama-lama lagi. Oke guys, terima kasih nonton videonya sampai sini. Jangan lupa like, share, subscribe, seperti biasa. Ya, gue tahu videonya kentang banget, pendek banget. Ya, itu gue juga nyadar ya kan. Tapi, ya sudah lah. Kita terima aja. Oke, jangan lupa like, share, subscribe, seperti biasa. Terima kasih dan sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Bye-bye.